Episode 2 of Track 90 or not?
My stinky?
Anyways, in episode 2 of my Track 90 map series, I said it was going to be different. So if you watch that and you're coming over to this, this should be expected. Anyway, back to the video. So I'm doing another alternate picture of the world, ATOFW. And first thing to happen, you know, you see South Africa, right? Come on. Well, bam.
I'm not weird. When was I the weird one?
Oh, so that means Central African declared war, or South African declared war.
We have to make it an appointment. We have to go do this. If we get trapped in the house and get, I think that was part of what. Playing with each other too. Like, we have to get out and do things for nature and oxygen and do things. I know!
I would love to do things with you. Like, I would love to have
like, me and him went on a trip to Grand Junction, got piercings together, went to the magic card shop, and went to the mall.
The only thing is that we'd like to talk to
Oh, that's fine. I don't want an exact copy of myself. I told you. You think you want somebody that has the things in common with you? Wait till you meet your exact copy. That's not fun either. There has to be a help. Yeah, it's that bad. Can you imagine, like, if you were sitting there crocheting in your face? Crocheting tape?
Just Madagascar was dead.
Or when you're sitting there journaling and I'm sitting right there sitting journaling?
Yeah. Like, they do the craziest thing. They call
like
X's.
I mean, it was cool for the first little bit, but then it's just like I'm sitting there and I'm playing Xbox and I'm just like, well, this is my thing. Go away.
And then it was infatuation. I thought,
Right, no, but no, she had her own magic. She used to have her magic that I did. She was teaching me how to play.
Peace treaty. Okay, so yeah. Anyways, hold on. Anyways, you know how this notion.
What?
It's crazy. Yeah.
Really?
Bam. Hold on. I fixed the achievement anyway. There we go. Anyway.
They
to control turkey, to control thrive, those are the choice. We should dance swiftly to get the Balkans.
You really told them about that?
Yeah. That you're just confused. And you're scared.
Italy switches sides. Aids pushing into Germany. Hold on. They meet up. Italian soldiers here for protection.
I'm
called the country and now it is UK's, which has a brush size of 32 all over Germany.
Yeah, sold it out. Quicker and dirt.
It's our peace treaty time. So, what, Mom? Hold on. Yeah, so remember that peace treaty? This is it now. Wait, am I recording? Yes. Anyway, so yeah, in the peace treaty, these states were broken up and they chose to make their alliance. Anyway. There's an alliance, hold on, between Italy, Turkey, Tunisia, Czechia, Spain, hold on, technical difficulties fixed, the UK, Iceland, and the Seven-Hungary, Canada, Canada. Yeah, basically, between a bunch of nations. And then, as the formation of this alliance is happening, the USA, Canada, or the, not Canada, but Alaska to Canada, and, oh, forgot America, this way, basically, a lot of nations, simply called the anti I.
Oliver!
The anti-defense alliance.
Okay.
Which makes it an axis and a defense. Hold on, even more technical difficulty! Yeah. Anyways, that's this map. Hold on, I forgot. Yeah, this is the world map after that.
My dog's fluffy.
Hold on. Anyway, yeah, something happens on the. Hold on. Something happens on the border, which causes the South American war. And yeah, Argentina just destroys Uruguay. Which then Uruguay is taken back. Yeah, and then anyways, yeah. The people push into Argentina. Buenos Aires is swiftly captured and Argentina falls. Followed by Operation Coast, which sees the surrender of Chile. Now, how are they so strong? Keep an eye on that nation right there. As they push in, as they're the main push, pushing in. This spearhead is cut off in Brazil, all the troops surrender. here. Something called the 8-bit loop I just created. And yeah. Something called the Omega Nuke is dropped right here, 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 and here to make all the countries on Earth. Anyways, history. So, hold on, let me just make sure. Okay, so, the South American Conference says that the 30 most powerful nations on the map was met. Surprise, they were all on the blue team. I spotted technical difficulty. So, hold on. No, hold on. Anyway. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, there's something. Ignore happens. Bam. Versus bam. Versus bam.
What time is it, Emily? Do you know?
It's across the border to there. There's the one. Nope, I was stuck in the games. It's capitulating the rest of the New Zealand nation. And then from here, pushing out of the Brazilian nation. And I remember when I said one more. But, yeah. And then Finland, they signed a peace treaty. Right. Yeah.
Jonathan, you got 10 minutes, and then you're in the shower.
Okay, Bo.
Okay.
Anyways, yeah.
Letting you know.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, yeah.
What about
Ollie,
too?
I can... Okay.
Jonathan
on shower 9. West and... Great
I mean, lights. It would be nice if I could just get them all in bed.
Okay,
Is that team nice? Farming in North American Republic, the South American Republic. All that's next is the African Republic. Hold on. The pink, hold on. That's the pink, hold on, let me just, yeah. There's the pink. Asians lose a foothold in Europe, now Africa. Yeah. Anyways, yeah. Pushes out as these African nations are weak and they just die. Hold on. Yeah, I remember when I said, hold on. Remember when I said we need an African Republic? Well, we have one. Yeah. Hold on. So, hold on, hold on. Not finished the war. Anyways, let's get into it. Anyways, just pushing into this, pushing into this.
Let me know when you're ready to start your shower.
Okay.
Yeah, well, you got to, like,
pushing in here.
You have till 6 or 7 o'clock, till the top of the hour, whatever hour it is.
And here. Anyways, how the show started is online purchase.
You have 2 minutes, Jonathan.
Okay, here. Naval invasion. The biggest spearhead we've ever seen.
Oh, Oh, wait.